Here's the ministry building. We're here at the home that Jose wants for Hope for Guatemala. And we're praying that he gets this. It would be a dream come true to be able to have something in the middle of Zone 18 for the kids, much larger than what he has now. It's about 8 acres. Hola. Hola. And down the field here, it's round where they could ride their bikes. It's safe. This building is surrounded by paradise in the middle of Zone 18. An urban jungle. And this is incredible. Look at this. Banana trees. Large, mature trees. It's paradise. Boy, if the kids could have this, it'd be incredible.
Make that road more smooth because the kids were like riding the bicycles, but they're like, you know. So they're like, we love that, hermano. And so we have a big swing over here. We got boats, life jackets, and they just brought some for the children. And so we got the oranges for the orange season, which is October, November, December. And that's when we get a lot of oranges. And the rest of it, we get this area here. And all the roads we're allowed to use, like for, you know, bicycles, horses, whatever. There's an overview here that all of this roads that you see here, we make them with the tractor. So.
Para allá, les vamos a mostrar cómo se hace y es con el trabajo en equipo. Allá hay una cosa roja que se usa para sentarse. Ahorita no se está resbalando.
Oh yeah. Muy bueno.
Your dreams inspire. Face a memory.
say hi. Thank you guys so much for your prayer, your support for getting us here. You can see the sign. We've left a great mark here. I got nothing.
Right.